But the bottom line is, no matter how they rule on this, the issue will not be settled until the people are satisfied that the solution has been met. And so the people always have the last say, because they can change legislators, they can change Supreme Court justices, they can vote on new constitutional amendments. And so until they're satisfied that the right decision's been made, this issue is not settled, no matter what they choose to do today.